Set up a towel underneath the area to be treated. Treat for 10 minutes or to the point where the patient reports numbness. Continue to wipe excess water that is dripping off the patient's treatment area. Monitor the skin for adverse effects.